and we're going to be playing some Nioh today. And how y'all doing today? Because I am doing quite well. I'm super hyped for the weekend. I have LARP this weekend, and I'm very much excited to get back into my armor. Even though it says currently that it is probably going to be raining, and muddy, and there's going to be electric storms, and I'm going to be basically walking around in a giant conductor. So this is going to go great. Ah. Strong offense, put your strength weapon to strike down your enemy. Yes. So I had a few people tell me about the current boss that I'm fighting. Apparently she's an absolute bitch outright. But I should probably farm up some more levels and see if I can get... It's not guaranteed, but see if I can get some better gear before taking her on. I've been treating this game a bit too much like a Souls game, where I don't have to level up that much. No, you need to level up a lot in this game. So, it's good to know. So I will do a bit of farming, I think, and then see if we can take on the boss. Yeah, today's stream is likely to be a bit shorter. I have to do the final bits and bobs of prep for LARP today, so there is that. I'll still like do a good bit. But it's probably not going to be the full 3 hours that I normally do. Just like big guy. You're dead, right? Talisman, anyone back here? No, okay. Daujin Sake. Suzu the carver. Stand up much there, dude. Okay. Let's keep getting stuff. Travel amulet, okay. Come on, big guy. Need this? Probably not, but it's better to have it than and not need it than need it and not have it. Or did I piss off the Cyclops? Oh no, I pissed off the little fucker up there. Who was this route again? Was it over here? It might have been. I've got to switch back. The OG route, okay. This is like the way up. Memory says it was like 7,000 for another level now, so I still need to farm. I'd like to take on the big Cyclops over there again. Big guy. Oh, you've got katana. You're a little guy. You're a little old. You are actually smaller, aren't you? That's healthy. I hate bats. Well, we've pretty much cleared this section out. So let's go up the ladder, reset, and do it again. Oh, hello. Also, we can see if actually is 7,000. I think it was 7,000 for me to get a level up. Level. Oh, it was only 5,000. Sweet. Okay, so if I upgrade my body, I get more health and more weapon damage for that. Heart, which is key. Which would be nice. I could get another samurai skill point if I do that. Strength up, obviously increasing my damage. Up to 200, which is a nice little bit. More key pulse. And I actually get a samurai key point for that too. Skill doesn't really affect my damage. Does affect my key pulse quite a lot. Gives me more ninjutsu stuff. Dex gives me a lot of ninja stuff. Magic. Magic. I don't have any magic skill points. I'm gonna look at magic. Learn skills. Oh, maybe magic. Okay. Divigorate talons. Use them to reduce enemy attack power. Okay. Weaken talons reduces enemy defense power. Alright. These could be useful. Recover a key, move speed for your enemy. Positive or negative? Okay. Fire weapon. Okay, it's also fire. Summon a fireball. More versus the yokai realm. Just reduce the damage from yokai flat. You can summon your garden spirit to attack. Yeah. I kind of like the idea of the divigorate and weakness talismans. Do you know what? I will actually get some magic. Normally, but it's like for debuffing things. Mm-hmm. get at least one of them, right? Yeah, we can get this basic one. Oh, we can get both, okay. I'll get them. And we can equip them, right? Ready jutsu. Oh, we need more. Reduce enemy attack power. Okay. It's like I'm literally never gonna use stones, so. Ow. Big guy. I got maximum familiarity with my sword. Come on. Got him. That freaking little bastard really threw me off. I forgot who was there. Just chopped his head off. Skill point. A proficiency with Odachi. Nice. I'm good with my giant freaking sword, so I got a buff. Ow! Come on. That's why I pick a giant sword the size of your own body. You can decapitate Cyclopses. Good point, actually. Can I learn any new skills with my Odachi? I need to clear a mission before I can unlock that one. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I need that because they, apparently the boss is easy. You fight the boss in low stance, apparently. I'm not sure, I'm not 100% if this game is a good stream game or not. I'm a little on the fence about it at the moment. I do enjoy it. I definitely like the game. I'm not sure if it is a good stream game though. So I might switch up the game I've got on stream for something else. Dodge fast enough. Spear guy. Yoink. Shouldn't be too much more. That's probably enough, but let's kill one more thing, just to be safe. I really hate the map. Come on. That'll be enough. Do not jump off the cliff, please. William, that was my name, right? Level up. I could get more magic. Which would give me some more magic points. I don't think it's enough though. I think I need like 9. I need a lot of them. Yeah, so I think I might put some other points. Skill, I could upgrade my ninjutsu power to get me some key points. Strength. Would also give me the samurai up. But I want some more heart, more stamina. Hard ban. Do want some stuff that reduces my equipment weight again. Wouldn't be the worst. But I think the strength up is probably good. What does spirit get me again? More defense. More magic power. More spirit bond. And more years with the yokai realm. A bit more defense, honestly. And a bit more versus the yokai realm, because that means I resist it more, which means I don't use as much ki, right? Now let's get more strength. Decapitation. Being feisty, this one, isn't he? Vine a couple more. I really am annoyed with the boss on this level, is one of the main points. The boss is such a pain in the ass. I think I got one more level. Okay, it was 6,000, right? I think I'll get one more level. I know there's at least one more little fucker around here. There he is. Pony! Forgot that's got a follow-up attack sometimes. He just logged into a game. It's like, God's sake. Yeah, there's 6,000. That's another level. I think this time we'll just go for the boss. Level up. Put more health. We get more health. Now we get us the... We can get more magic. Which just gives a lot of extra yokai realm protection, actually. That is like a noteworthy amount. They give me 4 skill points. My capacity will go by 1. But I don't know what that means. Because I think it was like 4 points is what I needed for the other talisman. Skill doesn't help. Dex might help, but I don't know if there are any ninjutsu skills that are useful for me. Let's check. Ninja. Ready 7 shurikens and kunai. Explode? Poison. Paralysis blade. I don't think the paralysis is going to be working very well on a paralysis boss. doesn't seem great, honestly. I think we'll just get... Do you just want more health? Because we could get quite a bit more health. We do actually get a damage up. It's not a lot, but we do get a damage up. It's actually the same as if we upgrade strength. Yeah, everything is increasing. Now, let's get a heart because it increases our key. Let's see what we can do. I think it was this way, right? Now remember, there's a shitload of bats. Like, everywhere. Okay. We're actually getting her. But that wasn't as awful. And I believe we should get our... Pull back. Oh yeah, how do we living weapon again? Pass it. Right trigger. I tried to heal him there, it just didn't. Never touch the trigger is what I've learned. Fucking head up. She's just like 500 damage. Which is interesting. Painful. I think I just have to like not get it attacked with that attack. The annoying part, I looked up online, like, if there's any way to dodge that attack. I couldn't find any consistent way that they said, oh yeah, you can dodge that. It's kind of a pain. Damage, alright. Ow. That's like half my health bar. How do you dodge? She tracks so bad. Well, so well, I guess. You know what? Actually, yeah, this is a dumb way of doing it. Fuck it. Hold my dog back. Do I actually have any good equipment? This is one of those, why are you telling me? Better armor. Not even close. Than mine. to do. One shot. Maybe boring, but you know what? Items. How much amarita did I have? If I had any. This boss is just a pain in the ass. I'll get a level out of the laps. Yeah, the problem with this particular a lot of bosses I'll go, oh, this is actually fun. I'm not enjoying this boss, which isn't good. My thought is, if I go in, living weapon on the boss as well. Like, living weapon will probably help. I imagine the boss is great against fire. It looks like it's based on a vampire, so I can't imagine it being particularly good with fire. But it appears to be using a mechanic. Basically, I don't like using consumables to like debuff the boss. I like fighting the boss head on. But I don't think this game wants you to do that. I think the game is requiring you to debuff the boss. Which I've never liked. It doesn't sit well with me. So. Because the difference in damage when they were devigorated for a little bit was monstrous. It's just never a style I've liked. So I might change up this particular game. I understand it's a good game, like, don't get me wrong. I'm just not sure if it's a game for me. Or maybe it's not a game for me to stream, at least. I got plenty of backups, like, don't worry. Problem is, I'm coming off of this game after Sekiro. Which is a fantastic game, by the way. I'm not saying they can be compared, but they're kind of similar in a few ways. Mostly being like a skill-based, like, brawler. That's a Souls-like. Even if they're both very unique in their own ways. Okay, that's another level. Oh, 6,400. I need one more. So I'm just not sure this is a stream, a game I can stream that well. Or maybe it's because I'm just coming off Sekiro. Okay, so that is another one damage, more health. We're not too fussed about it, actually. Because stamina does the same, just more. Heart. Actually, heart increases my ability quite a bit. Plus 2 damage instead of plus 1. Skill don't do anything. Magic. Yeah, I think I want a heart actually. Get my key up another level. Okay. I am actually thinking that maybe a sprint strategy with high stance might work, or medium stance. Let's try sprint stance with a sprint strategy with medium. I heard about this particular game. Oh, I forgot to use my living weapon, damn it. Oh well. I'll get to it and then I'll immediately living weapon once I get here. A big issue I've got is that I've heard a lot of the bosses in this game are melt or be melted. Essentially, so you'll either obliterate their health bar and it won't be a challenge, or they'll do the same to you. That's what this is currently feeling like. You fucking bitch. She instantly paralyzed me. She literally instantly paralyzed me with a living weapon and then paralyzed me again and killed it. You bitch. You are a bitch. I'm calling you back. Little enemy will get me a Marry one more little enemy. This way. I'm assuming that's a one-shot. took almost everything I had. But we almost got her. What I've learned is, yes, we go in with living weapon. And hopefully this time, she doesn't eat me. One more minor enemy, does it? Out of our living weapon, we could have had her. Like right at the beginning of the fight. Thank you for the follow, whoever that is. Apologies, I'm concentrating on the boss, so I can't currently see it. Preview. Thank you for the follow, buddy. It's greatly appreciated. You know what? I I'll call you back. I have an idea. Actually, no, let's get a level. Because if I increase my spirit, which gives me more living weapon again, we have to do that. Oh, we have to do that a lot. Fuck it. Another living weapon. I hate these bats. Almost had her again. We're getting close. Yeah, you know what? I am gonna do that. I'm gonna get another couple levels and chuck it all into spirit so I get a better living weapon. This boss isn't particularly fun. I don't like it. Not because he's kicking the shit out of me, I hate bosses that have really awkward to dodge attacks. Mainly I'm complaining about the paralysis blast that she's got and the spin. The rest of the attacks aren't too bad. I like the grab, it's kind of cool. I like the grab, I like the default combos and things like that. It's the freaking... the charge that seems to trap way too easily. Okay, I was probably doing this stream for 2 hours, so... one of them on her before I get my living weapon. This is probably called cheesy. This boss is a pain. It's also the kind of boss I tend not to do too well against, if I'm honest. Dweller Hunter. Oh yeah, what boon am I currently on? Oh, wrong one. It's Kadama's Blessing, isn't it? Oh, we're on the increased amount of amrita required, good. That's what I wanted. Oh, I'm looking forward, tomorrow we're gonna get to go and laugh. It's gonna be so fun. Blaming. Yeah, well, our living weapon put her to like half health. I don't know how much the damage increasing thing affects her, but. How much a reduced defense will affect it, but always worth a try, right? Also, gotta be aware that she immediately opens up with the jaws, with, like the tentacle attack. I just have to be aware of that, essentially. You do 900 damage to its body and 120 damage to its head. Spirit. Spirit bond is up, which I'm assuming is its damage. Also increases my defense, which I guess is kind of cool. Okay, now that we did that. Let's give her another shot. Got stamina max. She's gonna come in charging. Levels into my wolf would actually do it. I should probably be heading off now, though, unfortunately. We did a good attempt, and we've got an idea. At least I'll take that. So a couple more levels into spirit, and I think that'll do it. Can I see how much? No, it doesn't tell me. Oh great, the help button doesn't tell me what the actual stats do. But yeah, I'm not sure if I'll keep streaming this game. I'll probably keep playing it, I don't know if I'll keep streaming it. Yeah, this is all I've got time for today because I've got to go and pack and do bits and bobs. So, well, I've got to finish up and making sure everything's ready. I'm not going to miss anything for tomorrow. Last time we got some characters killed. Last time I ended up having to be delayed, so unfortunate. But yeah, see you guys around. Have a fantastic weekend. Everyone who's going to LT, the Law Interest LARP in Derby this weekend. Look forward to seeing you there. Come and say hi. You'll know me by my cowboy hat. But yeah, see you guys around. Have a fantastic evening. Give us a single order. Keep playing video games. Keep being awesome. You guys are the best on Twitch. I'll see you guys around. Good night. I'll probably be very tired. Have a fun weekend. Bye.